If your partner can find what to watch on Netflix faster than you can find the tool for the thing you are fixing right now, you're in real trouble. Okay, there is no shame in that. There are amazing tools for searching and sorting data like Shazam or Google, but how about organizing your drawers? Well, now you have a choice. Put a label on it, be organized, make your life easier. Here we have the PT-D450, a label printer from Brother. How to use Brother D450 in 8 easy steps. 1. Power it up. 2. Insert the cassette. 3. Turn it on. 4. Enter the Create Label option. 5. Type whatever. 6. Print with the blue button. 7. Select the number of copies. 8. Cut. Now that you have seen it in action and understood why you need one, let's take a closer look into those standalone functions and see how to connect the printer with your PC. Well, the printer comes in a nice carrying case, which reminds me of the classic typewriter cases, but this is much lighter and much more practical, and it keeps all the additional equipment in one place. It just organizes itself. Be brave enough to open the box and see what is inside. The label printer comes with a starter cassette tape, AC adapter, a USB cable, and manuals in multiple languages. Read the user manual. Do not skip it, even if you are watching this tutorial, in order to do so. It is equipped with a full QWERTY keyboard, and although it doesn't have an autocorrect function, you can get caps lock, arrows, and shift buttons that give you better navigation when you type. Above them, you have the function keys like the font, label, frame, symbol, power, and save. The LCD is not as large as on the E550, but neither as small as on the P300BT. Well, anyways, it's comfortable and compact. By the way, if you want to know more about other label printers from Brother, check the related links and visit tme.eu. To power it up, you use 6 AA batteries or the provided AC adapter. To connect it to your PC, use the mini USB cable. On the other side, you have the tape cutter and exit slot. Under the hood, you have a twin turbocharged V8 engine with double over camshafts and a flat plane. Wrong script. Under the LCD, you have the tape compartment, which also has a small typical window to those P-Touch handheld and desktop models. Well, as you can see, you insert the tape easily and you can see which one you are using. Some claim that it is advised to take a test before using more than one tape, as your brain can go spaghetti with the colors. The test is pretty simple. Well, you must say the color of each word out loud and not the word itself. Only after you have managed to read it without any mistakes, you're allowed to use more than one color. Some say Brother employees have to do this test before every shift. To demonstrate how it works, I have here a volunteer. You can join in and challenge yourself. If you win, comment below.
Okay, blue, brown, red, violet, gray, orange, no, yellow, pink, black, navy, red, orange, green, yellow, blue, no, it's orange, pink, gray, it's blue, red, pink, brown, black, green, red, blue, purple, red, brown.
Did you win? Anyways, the tape ranges from 3.5 to 18 millimeters in various colors. The best part about those labels is that they consist of 6 different layers, resulting in a thin but extremely strong label. The text is created by thermal transfer and is sandwiched between 2 protective layers of polyester film. If this is that strong, then how do you cut it? Each Brother printer is equipped with a small but sharp katana made in Japan. When you lift a tape cassette compartment cover, you will spot a cutter that is determined to cut the tape only. Try to resist cutting any body parts, as it can cause irreversible changes to your looks. After powering it up with the red button, you're in. The screen goes on, showing you 5 options. Use the arrow keys and the OK escape buttons to navigate through them. File. Here you will find your saved labels. Create a new label. This is the main part of the printer. Auto format. Here you have predefined templates and block layouts. Label collection. A saved label collection from Brother, suitable only for 12mm or 18mm tapes. And settings. Here you can set the language, units, backlight, reset the device and make other adjustments. Let's go through the design options for this printer. In the Create Label option, type your text. To type in capital letters, use the caps lock and hold Shift while typing. The Shift button also gives you access to the blue symbols and barcode setup. You can manipulate the font just as you do in Word. Press the font button. You can choose between 14 different fonts, change the alignment, the size and so on. To see if you like it before printing it, press the magnifying glass. Seems like we are missing here a frame or maybe a symbol. The printer comes with 99 predefined frames, 100 if you count the off as a frame, and 617 different symbols. Those are easily accessed with the frame and symbol buttons. The last thing that you might want to change is the label. Here you define the length, cutting options and tab length between the prints. Anyways, I suggest you check the label before printing it with the preview button. If this is a label that you're going to use more than once, you can save it for later. Or print multiple copies before you check out. Speaking of multiple copies, you can numerate them by holding the Shift and Print button. You can also mirror the text, helpful if you want to stick it on something transparent. If you don't have the right tape, go to tme.eu, search for TCE tapes and get the one you want. Oh, but what if you want more options? What if you want to insert the frame or symbol that you have already created, or maybe the logo of your company? Well, you can do it with the software. All you need to do is to download the PTouch editor, install it, connect the printer via USB cable and launch. The editor should identify automatically the printer that you have already connected and set the printing settings. Let us know if you have any problems at this point. As you launch, you can browse right away through hundreds of already made labels, especially for you. Let me pick one. Functions that are available on the printer are of course included in the software. You can edit the text, the frame, insert a symbol and even make your picture. If you have finished editing, you can save it or press print and the printer will eject it for you. If you want to know more about the printers, check our website tme.eu or ask us directly in the comments. Which printers did you prefer? The one with a keyboard or the one that you can connect with a phone?